Shahid Kapoor recently confirmed that he is going to become a father. Word is wife Meera Rajput will deliver an autumn baby. And it is always the grandmother who is the happiest when her children start their own family. Shahid's mother and dancer actress Neelima Azim is no different. The too young to be dadi, Neelima reveals that although Shahid confirmed his impending fatherhood only now, she had sensed it earlier, even before he told her. Call it a mother's intuition or sixth sense, but she was pretty sure Meera was expecting earlier. She's happy when Shahid confirmed what she was thinking. Neelima says the emotions she is going through now are indescribable. They're all feeling so thrilled, excited, and yet emotional. She has two sons. Does she hope that Meera will have a daughter so there is a baby girl in the family for her to fuss over? The to-be granny smiles and says she just wants the baby to be happy, healthy, and fine. Whether it's a boy or girl doesn't matter.
गया तो रायता फैल गया।